motherfuckers are straight tripping, dude. I don't know how to break it to them. I mean, I guess I could tell them a story or something. Or something. Once upon a time, monkey number one took a monkey poo, threw a monkey poo at monkey number two. Then monkey number two took a monkey poo, threw it back at monkey number one. Now monkey one and two is looking at you. So what you gonna do, monkey number three? Don't be looking at me, I'll slap the monkey brakes off ya. A Norman monkey Schwarzkopf ya. Then I'll wipe some fucking snot on your ass. I got coronavirus, you do too. No big deal, no vaccination, no NyQuil. And truth be told, yep, so be marked as the day the world ran from the common cold. 45 years old, dropped out of college, but now I drop immunity knowledge. But everybody knows I gotta like that. Been in the mix since still Holland's 80s first. Yeah, I'd love to stay in rap, but I gotta check you later. Gotta hit the Walmart and get 80 tons of ass paper. You know what they say, you're better off being safe than sorry if you shit 80 times a day. And maybe get a bottle of bleach. I don't know, it depends on how much time I have. Alright, just one box of pasta. But, you know, while I'm here, I should get some hand sanitizer, Budweiser, meat tenderizer, pine briars, and a pair of pliers. Cause I'm heavy in this cut like a Michael fucking Myers. Every word erupts and combusts like it's born to start a bushfire. Down under these balls you'll find a virus. Corona, these nuts, be mindful of your eyelids.